take that away, the iPad. Get lying at home now.
In for the owners.
Yeah, it's changed over the years, hasn't it? Got bigger and bigger. Doesn't hold great memories for me. I never actually scored here. But it is a wonderful old historic stadium, this.
This is the home team lineup. 4-4-2, but a diamond shape is how he's gone, particularly during matches. It may be that he's going to start with a diamond today.
Yeah, I've seen this manager so often switch formations midstream during the course of a match, and we might see that again today.
Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now. Alvaro Morata. This might be dangerous from the corner. He's put in the corner, punched away by the goalkeeper.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Tight against the touchline, it was pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in.
Lukaku.
That wasn't a good... It's a free kick and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
I'm lying.
I can see. Oh,
that's
good defending.
Me.
Diego Costa.
Oh, mate. Let me down there with that pass.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
It's Matuidi. Matuidi! He's just skimmed the crossbar. Oh, unlucky. Went for placement. Really good technique from him.
Nathaniel Klein.
Didn't bore me. Right, you're going to play on card.
Coming on strong and looking to... No doubt about that. Free kick.
No, it isn't. Yeah, it won't be like that now.
Got the ball rolling again straight away. Promising build-up until that challenge. Now Fabregas. This is how they love to play on the break. Ozil! Offside, Ozil.
An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Good deep.
Oh, shit.
Free kick given.
I didn't even mean that. Yeah, I found at least. I knew it would be a tall, was it?
Clearly, a booking. Out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
Good defensive clearance there.
I think he's ready to be let go.
The shot's on! It's a corner.
I think we're going to pass him in out from defence.
Defended well. Room for the cross. Going for goal!
Do that stuff,
in really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Diego Costa. And here they are on the attack. Cross towards Alvaro Morata. Only partially away from danger. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Chance for Fabregas to push his team forward here. Ozil! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Referee points for a corner. Corner played in. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that.
take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, I thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Aubameyang.
No space.
There's good progress with this attack. And they've cut it out.
Why are you losing this stuff?
This with a chance to go into the lead now. He's given out a penalty.
Oh, I think he's got it spot on too. Definite foul.
Just messed my game up.
Yes,
game over.
It is red.
Well, sometimes as a ref, you simply have no choice. And that was one of those times.
Team that he might miss this.
Off the post.
Getting that off now. Now definitely need to start scoring in these attacks.
Attacking now. Tackle goes in. And he passes back to the keeper. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Some potential in this move.
Saw the goal and went for it. Wonderful save.
And to really reach out for that. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Put the corner in the middle. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Now they're pressing in at him. Nathaniel Clyne. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging. Moving forward, danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Got to be. Now the shot to take the lead.
You're not outside that. Come on.
And they've opened the scoring here. He will say he had to be there to score it, and that's true. But once he was there, he couldn't miss it.
Well, a lot of those defenders wondering where their goalkeeper was, but I think in this instance, you can't blame him.
He's cut that out well, well read. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Now
Anthony Martial, threading it through.
Oh my God.
Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Well, off you come. Free the defence, off you go.
And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
3 minutes.
And here they are on the attack. Aubameyang looked in control, anything but. What a miss.
Yeah, he looked so composed, and then to do that.
What are you doing?
Out in front of goal. Corner given. Well, let's have another glance at that save.
Oh, that is wonderful stuff. Serious. Plug in with this game, mate, because it is garbage.
Played into the middle.
I feel like downloading Fifa18 again.
Tweedy.
Play on that.
Aubameyang in with a chance. Keeper can deal with that. He's had a go, that's brave of him. So it's 1-0.
Come on.
Well, we're ready to go for the second half, and what a first half we've had.
Well, it was attack, attack, attack right through. Just wonder whether we're going to see a continuation of that. Hope so.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Caught out again, penalty again.
Well, it's really poor defending, and they've got only themselves to blame.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
And he scores from the spot. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Morata. There's some potential in this move. Matuidi. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. Really getting at the opposition this far. Diego Costa with the clever pass.
Ozil.
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Corner. He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite...
Vertonghen!
Well, that could be an important moment. That would have got them right back in the match.
Well, they hadn't had too many chances, and I think that miss could cost them in this game.
Into the attacking third. Morata. Crisp defending there. Now Mkhitaryan. Now, can he take them on? Very weak challenge, cleared away by the defender. Matuidi.
Oh, I need to change the squad, bro. Player got sent off last game. Must want to play at his ground today.
Work to do here, 3 points down against the rivals.
Well, they can't afford to lose it and make it six, can they? So, challenge on the hands here.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. Joe Hart starts in goal. He might be through. Mata!
It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. A goal for Juan Mata, and what a finish this was. Really did put his boot through it to find the left hand side.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
up high!
Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Leighton Baines. George Kevin Nkudu. Could be dangerous. In towards the near post. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. George Kevin Nkudu. Put into the middle. One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Daniel Sturridge moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. You can see the deflection there, corner. Corner played into the middle. Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
Surely! Great goalkeeper, great save. Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Baines. Mata. Hector Berry. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Watch out at this phase in the game now, because it's going to be a change of emphasis from the home team to press higher.
Yeah, it's been a bit too easy for the opposition when they've had the ball.
Pereira. Javier Hernandez. Guided through. Blint. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Of possession here. Mata on the attack here. Should really deliver from this position with the defender in the way. Yannick Bolasie trying to catch the other team out with a quick, trying to steer it through. Just the keeper to beat. An excellent chance, more than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffuse the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition, and he knocked it
in behind the defenders. And here they are on the attack. Pereira, that's a brilliant goal. Well, he managed to keep it down, put it into the back of the net, and the keeper just couldn't reach it.
Well, it's point blank range, but you've got to be there to score, you've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. So away we go at 1-1. Baines. Mata. Here's Depay. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Nicolas Otamendi, Santi Cazorla, Baines, neatly intercepted, will be fair throw. It goes out wide again, and that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Nkudu, it's a good advantage from the referee after that foul challenge, put in from the wide area, has come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Opportunity in a wider area. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Shots on here. Threw everything behind that shot. And frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Good strong tackle. Morgan Schneiderlin. Here's Depay. Santi Cazorla. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. Here's the shot from distance.
And we'll start again with a goal kick. Guided on by his head.
And shoots! It's a great moment. They've scored here. They're into the lead.
There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
We restart the game 2-1. Nate Banks. Cut out the pass. That's good movement forward here. Hernandez. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. The referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes.
2 minutes.
Put into the middle. Getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. The cross is long towards the back post.
Well, the goals to games ratio for Daniel Sturridge, exceptional. And this is another example of his remarkable finishing talents.
I have to say, Alan, that reminded me of you in your prime.
Oh, you're too kind, Martin, but it was a brilliant...
2-2. Referee blows, and we're off for the second half. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Leighton Baines. No need to stop the play there. Quite clearly a free kick. Well, it's one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit.
Coming onto the pitch, number 14,
Mata. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Oh, Mata.
Shot off! That's a good block. Yannick Bolasie. Coleman. It's an excellent cross. It's not really a way, poor clearance. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
Feeling down here is that he twisted his knee when turning. He's been testing it out ever since, but at the moment he's carrying on.
Jeff, thank you.
Fuck!
In the referee's mind about the penalty, also no doubt about the colour of the card, it's yellow.
Yeah, maybe a little bit relieved that he wasn't seeing red there, but the referee, I think, has made the right call. Great penalty!
Very good game, 3-2. Stop the game for the free kick. he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Attacking now. Daniel Sturridge. Coleman. Tracking his own skill as the opposition trying to nick the ball from him. Good challenge. Morgan Schneiderlin. Mata. Now Daniel Sturridge. Referee went straight away, pointing to the spot. Penalty kick.
Was the contact? Did he dive? Love to see the replay.
Oh, decisive from the referee, no doubt in his mind. That was a yellow card.
I don't know, you know, Martin, I know another referee might not.
That's an excellent penalty. Extraordinary game here. Two very well matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game. Coleman. There's good movement forward here. Now Memphis Depay. George Kevin Nkudu. Santi Cazorla. Morgan Schneiderlin. There's good progress with this attack. He can put them in front. And the goalkeeper very... much on his game today. Referee points for a corner.
He's asleep away on the iPad.
Fucking idiot, man.
He's wearing it like that, but actually on it, the speaker was that
weird. Someone's just been watching us.
What?
Someone's just been watching us.
Yeah.
See at the bottom of that, see when he's like, he makes all that writing. A little play up and then the comment thing.
Yeah.
Obviously no one's watching anymore.
Now Mkhitaryan. Diego Costa. Camero. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Here's a chance to attack. Here's Depay. He's got on the ball a bit more in the wider areas, Santa Cazorla. Cross for Camero. There's still danger here after this half clearance.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but...
Mkhitaryan! Super header. Narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
Diego Costa. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Chance to go at the opposition, looking for a through ball.
Fuck off.
Oxlade-Chamberlain. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
Yeah.
Diego Costa. Referee doing everything possible to keep this game flowing. Some positive work here from Mkhitaryan with the ball. And they get it away. Offside. The official clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision. Coleman. This attack could have been a menace to it. On the cross, blocked well by the defender. Read the play well to intercept. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Maybe because it was just the one ball on for the attacking team, but the defender saw it coming easily, really.
He did, and the crowd were up off the feet. They were expecting a little bit more than that.
Diego Costa. He's coming forward with some danger. Turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. It could tip the balance now if they take the corner right. In goes the corner. He's got his fist to it. Santi Cazorla. Sturridge. It's a wonderful display by the goalkeeper today. And he's kept the team in the match. The score's still level.
Well, that should give his teammates a lot of heart that maybe they can go on and win this.
Put the corner in the middle. Tries to punch it away. And now the shot! Got in the way. Keeping an eye on the time here. We still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. Santi Cazorla. 3 minutes to be added on. Well, this is a wonderful chance. They might actually win the game in this break. Makes the challenge here. He's gone behind for a corner. And this could yet be a decisive moment so late on. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Another corner. Swung in from the corner. Straight at the goalkeeper, and the attacking team would be annoyed with that. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Mkhitaryan, and it's in. He's past the goalkeeper, they are level.
Oh, it's offside.
No goal. Flag off.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain. The flag went up straight away.
Big issue here, right at the end of the match, for the assistant.
Well, some you win, some you lose. And the lad that scored is convinced that he timed his run perfectly, but when he sees it tonight, maybe just went a fraction early.
We go on in. Well, we're off and running again after that period of rehydration, refreshment. They've got extra time now in front of them. Santi Cazorla. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. The shot's up! He's blocked the shot well. Santi Cazorla. Here's Gamero. Guided through. Diego Costa.
Oh,
he skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Opportunity in a wider area. Easy work for the keeper here. And that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Good strong tackle. He's got support here.
You fit.
Shot up. It's a gift for them. It's an own goal.
Man, he's just standing on it. Yeah, fucking
well,
right, man.
Anybody that is being consoled by his teammates.
Fuck off!
He looks devastated.
It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Fuck off.
Mata.
quickly when they get possession. Still put the... and shoots! It's another goal! Nervous goalkeeper has been beaten
here.
How
the fuck is that?
When your keeper's in this kind of form, you're always up against it.
Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today. Looking good, this move. Well, it is a free kick.
Fuck off.
They're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
At least we've got him fucked
off. To make that challenge to help his
why
team
didn't
out,
let him play on?
He may be going off now.
Yeah, I think he fears the worst. I certainly do.
Wall looking to get forward a bit. Referee's got the card out here for the offender.
Well, he shouldn't get booked for that. Lack of discipline.
Here's Gamero. That's a wonderful tackle.
Right, tackle, man. Shut up your ass, referee.
The referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes.
2 minutes. Stop it, you twat!
Clever ball. And here they are on the attack. Well, then it goes.
Well, oh,
another
there.
15 minutes. Now it's the second period of extra time. 15 minutes to go. Here's Depay. He's got his tackle in. And the ball's gone out now. Excellent performance from the team. The supporters know that the job is pretty much done and they're just loving it. I don't think we'll get them out of the ground at the end.
Well, they've been treated to some really good football, haven't they? Some good goals and
Sturridge. Diego Costa, good block. Santi Cazorla. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Daniel Sturridge is the player offside.
Fucking offside again.
You won't be too happy with that.
Mkhitaryan. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Very good distance to the clearance. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Still countering here. This is an excellent run. Can really get at the opposition here. Tackle goes in. Diego Costa. Here's Gamero. Attacking, and here's the shot. He's hit the frame of the goal.
Fuck off.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper.
Oh, yeah. Nice one.
Sturridge. He comes out of the goal. How's he done that? It's a fantastic save. Turnover of possession here. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. There is some backup for him in this position. Diego Costa! Diego Costa,
one of those strikers who's never satisfied unless he has scored. Well, he'd be happy here. This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So many goals.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Well, this could be the last attack for them. Power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't. Fati Cazorla! That's a good save. He got a touch to that. That's it. The referee has ended it all after. Well, this is how the home team shape up.
I've got one anyway.